welcome back to our channel. Today we're doing a home science experiment called Archimedes screw, also known as the water screw.
Some ingredients.
We need a rod or a cup, plastic tube, tape, two bowls, water, and food coloring. But if you don't have food coloring, it's fine. You can just use watercolors instead. Step one, tape one end of the tubing to the top of the cup or rod. Step two, wrap tubing around the cup or bottle with tape until the end is at the bottom of the cup. Secure to the bottom with tape.
Please like and subscribe.
不要忘记点赞哦!
This is the screw.
Step 3. Place water in a bowl and add a few drops of food coloring or watercolor if desired. Step 4. Place the bottom of the screw in the water at an angle with another container near the top. Start turning repeatedly. The water will travel up the tube slowly and fall into the other bowl at the top.
Archimedes screw, also known as the water screw, or screw pump, or Egyptian screw. Screw pumps were first used in ancient Egypt. The Egyptians used this in the 3rd century to transfer water from the Nile River and use it for irrigation. And Archimedes came along a little bit later. He credited with the device even though the Egyptians used it before him. It's coming! Yay!
The clear plastic tubing acts as the thread, and the cup acts as the rod.
In our experiment, we created an Archimedes screw. Do you like it? The end. I hope you like it, and if you do, please click the thumbs up. And to support us, please subscribe! 不要忘记点赞哦, 点赞哦!